Hello, the question is taken from physics and the question is an object that hangs from the ceiling of a stationary elevator by a spring described by Hooke.